She told me to teach her how to love me, but I've been scared to do that. These people come, then leave, and never come back. Like, fuck them feelings, you can keep them, put my heart in the trap. You go to sneak and get the reach, and you just bound to your clout. I milked a snake before, I saw her play.
I see you.
What y'all doing? Oh, I am back. Yes, sir. 2024 was good, YouTube, man. Was good, man. I am back, and I'm happy to be back. It's been a long time, man. I've been so busy, y'all. Y'all don't understand. I'm turning this music down. I've been so busy, y'all. Like, I dead ass. Like, I'm tired right now, but it's the grind. Like I said, it's 2024. It's Kobe year, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no slacking. I've been in the gym Monday through Friday like it's a damn job. You feel me? I don't lost 16 pounds this year, y'all. Within a month, 16 pounds. Let's get 16 pounds. 100 more to go. You feel me? And I ain't going to stop till I get there for sure. But I know I'm going to get there. But y'all, I miss y'all, man. Right now, I'm finna go eat at a 5-star breakfast spot with the boys. And we're going to sit in the car and talk to y'all. You feel me? Oh, we gotta go gas. We gotta go get gas right now, y'all. I'm really finna set my phone up. Nah, I'm good. I'm gonna hold that. If we get pulled over, oh well. Nah, we ain't getting pulled over. That's dead. I got a surprise for y'all too, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all whenever we sitting eating. You feel me? On some Keith Lee shit. Let me show y'all. I'm recording. Hold on. Me, baby. Me, baby. Hold on, y'all. My wife calling. All right, so where was I at? Yes, I said my wife was calling. Yeah, she was calling because she wanted to see where I was. She didn't pick up the first time I called her, so that's her fault. But I am here, y'all, and I'm about to show you where we about to eat at. So if you ever want to come and try it out, I'm going to show you. It is called Wafista.
The vibes, man. We at this 5-star review place,
that shit won't far, neither.
Hey, no,
that's
right up the road. You good, man.
Right up the road.
I can't walk.
Kristen don't want to go pick up Dre, you know? Go pick up Dre. You niggas better not drop no food in my car or it's up. But I'ma highlight y'all once they get here, we go inside, all right? Hey.
They got a Stanley Cup.
Fake Stanley Cup. I'm talking about that, y'all. Fake Stanley Cup. Ain't nothing on that mug. Ain't shit up there. Shout out to Jessica. She got me that. Them niggas forgot Dre. Hey, what happened to Dre? Oh. Look at AJ.
You want this shit, you bitch.
Oh, yeah, I said that.
Look, y'all. Oh, I had that bitch in my motherfucking closet for a long time. That's the jacket I told y'all I was going to get you.
I can whoop you with it, man.
Huh? Boy, your hand ashy like a
motherfucker. I just got out of the shower, bro. Come on, bro.
That boy had,
I just got out of the shower.
Man, put that bitch back in the car, man. You deal with that bitch later. Yeah. I put it in Chris' car.
Hey, you got some shade? You know,
yeah, I got you. Man, they finna be in it. We gonna order our food to go because I don't know how much of a. I don't know how much. Man, where that shit at? Is that shit closed or open?
It's open.
Oh, okay. Man, I'm finna order every damn thing I can try. Let me see the menu real quick. Oh, that look good, y'all. Look. Oh, my fault.
This
I'm gonna get
good though.
It is. It's 5-star.
I ain't never
ate
here.
Me neither. It's 5-star though.
I done seen it my whole life. Sure, man.
Man. I promise it's 5-star. Go search that
no
shit up.
5-star.
Go search it up. I'm telling you, I will not lie to you. Oh, I might get that motherfucker right there, y'all. Man, I'm trying to. Where's that? The shit with. No, I ain't trying to. I'm trying to. I'm trying to get the strawberry one. How you doing? Yeah, but I don't want them to tell it though.
I might get the waffle.
Damn, that shit $10. This is a waffle alone. God, motherfucker.
I might get $10
again. Combo, he said he could give him a $10 meal. This is, no, you said you was getting a $10 meal. Keto bowl.
Man, I just want chicken and waffle.
Okay, what's, I'm trying to see. What's this right here? Scrambler, what's in your scrambler?
The scrambler has bacon, egg, and cheese, and pesto.
What's pesto?
Pesto is like a basil spread.
Very good waffle.
Do you have the sausage on instead of bacon?
Waffle with bird.
Yeah, we could do the Southwestern.
Okay, let me get your Southwestern.
Okay.
And let me get also your, what's your best waffle?
What's our best waffle? Do you like savory or sweet?
Sweet.
Really like,
is the strawberry one good?
Yeah. The, I like our Nutella. I think that's our most popular one.
Let me get that, man.
Yeah.
Let me see. What drinks do you have?
We have coffees right there.
I don't want
we
coffee.
Have, like, milk, chocolate milk, hot chocolate.
Oh, so they don't have, like, the regular drink?
You want sodas?
We're not technically soda. How you doing, man? Not technically soda. Kind of like a juice. They got a juice. Ooh, let me get you strawberry lemonade. Okay, and what else? It's my first time here, so I'm excited. I'm doing a YouTube video as well, so let me get that's it for me. That's it for my order.
So you got your Southwestern, your Nutella mug, and then your strawberry lemonade.
All right, 24. All right, let me pay y'all.
We are in order, y'all. My meal was $25. I got.
You probably ordered churros and everything. You know them guys don't like the churros.
Let me see, he probably ordered fried chicken, then when he got fried chicken.
Let me get in. Come on, put the coat back in the car.
Cold okay. Let me show you what I got. I got that waffle right there, because she said that's the most popular one. Yeah. And I got, where's the out? Southwestern right there.
I knew you got it.
Wait, some sriracha sauce? Oh, heck you know.
I don't know that, man.
It comes with sausage, though. It comes with sausage, though.
What? I'm about to bust some face right now. How much we get a piece?
You get all the X's, not get all the O's. Do you know how to tick, tack, tack, boom?
Yeah, I do. You just said I get all the X's.
No.
You see how you be lying? Man, hell no.
Mexicans get all the O's.
I go first. No, man, I go first.
I know I can't put it in the middle. I never get through it. I'm trying to bust things.
What is it?
Come on.
Okay. Watch how I do it.
Damn.
I won
the first game. That's all that matters.
No, he won.
Oh, yeah, he won?
Hey, Rob said it too. He won. I looked at it though. Yeah, he did win.
He did win at the end of
the AJ sucked.
You gotta use that head.
It's a match. Yeah, hands for me.
That boy was punching cement all damn day.
Tic tac toe. No. Yes, it was.
It was like that. It was. I got the video to prove
school
it.
On over.
AJ lost twice.
Watch me get it, man. For you.
Ooh.
Go
back to my elementary shit.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks,
man.
Go back to my elementary shit.
Go back. Do it. And I won. Go back. Do it.
You shouldn't have said nothing, bro.
You should have shut the hell up. I was trying to get you right there.
You was. Boy, this is the easiest game. They didn't even make other roles. They got to add other roles to this.
Oh, God.
Not for you. You done lost twice. Talking about some, oh, God.
Ralph fell in my motherfucking trap.
Go by D.
Mm-hmm. Stupid.
Watch this one. Get him up.
Get him up out of here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Boom!
Yeah, that heater. God, but it's just baking like a motherfucker, boy.
Go ahead.
Why you go first and you lost?
No, I didn't. You took the most ass. Get out my motherfucking goddamn face, motherfucker.
You got this. You lost.
Let me go.
Come on.
Go. Uh-huh. Check me.
Go. Hit you with the same shit Ralph did. Go.
See why you got a mumble?
See why you got a mumble? This game over now.
No, ain't nobody with
it. Cats.
Oh! Yes, sir!
I ain't even see that. I'll
say
my first
ass. Shit, well, I lost. Who told next, man?
Shit, I lost. Well, I go next.
They gave you a scanner shit.
Yeah.
You get cooked. Man, you do my shit. Blow my face off. She said we all on the same scanner.
That means my food gonna be cold if it's done first. I'm gonna
go back to my old shit.
I'm gonna go on back to my old shit.
You thought he did something?
Get out of here!
He thought he was gonna get him one. He thought he was gonna get him one. He thought he was gonna get him one.
Way,
bro.
Let me get the X's, cause I'm gonna X's ass.
Okay. Now, go ahead. Uh-huh.
Get him.
Yeah.
Ben busting ass.
Yeah. Let me just throw him over.
Let me just throw him over.
The niggas know they ain't gotta slam this shit like that.
I've been busting ass in this since I'm white.
Got him. Got him.
Yeah. Yeah. We're gonna keep going to a motherfucker lose.
Somebody gonna lose.
This one.
Somebody gonna lose.
Busting ass.
Busting ass.
I've been busting ass in this since I'm white.
Busting ass, bro.
Oh, I ain't put my piece on. Get up out of the chair.
Get up out of the chair.
Get up out of the chair.
Crazy.
I know he didn't
now
see.
Now let me bust face.
Get up out of that chair.
Go ahead, you won.
I'm about to have to go record outside the plastic.
Get him up out of here.
Get him out of here.
Get him out of here.
I didn't see that smile.
I know how to bust face in that every time.
Over here.
Oh, you lost, Mondo.
I'm addicted and I just can't get it.
Oh.
I'm too worried about trying to get this motherfucker right there.
Damn.
Hey, show him what kind of heat it is.
Man, what? Hey, if you ever want your neck goddamn burnt, you get you a goddamn whatever it's called.
Shitty ass nigga. Old big old nasty ass motherfucker.
Boy, you shit.
See, that's what I be saying about them big old nasty ass.
I really want to have this.
All that damn talking.
Nigga,
talking. All right. We got Waffle Station. We're going to rate it 1 through 10. We got it. Let's try it. Okay, to start off, we got the strawberry lemonade. I'm going to try it. Only thing I don't like about it right now, we ain't got no ice with it, but. It's all right.
It don't need no ice, man. I give it a 7 out of 10.
6.5.
Wait, let me try mine.
7. Just because it's real.
Yeah.
Authentic. Okay, drink not bad.
I get it on 4.
I got a two more mangoes.
You got a fork in there, Ralph?
Is that good, Ralph? I got one.
Let me try.
What you get, though?
My combo.
Oh, so you gotta eat it with.
You said what?
Hey, I ain't gonna try your combo right in your drink.
Not only
okay, y'all, I got
it.
Southwestern. It got egg, sriracha. Oh, let me move this chain, man. It got egg, sausage, cheese, and a waffle over it.
Can I go back in and tell them to put some cheese on my shit?
Do what you gotta do. We about to try it though.
Can I introduce my food? I got the burger waffle with the secret sauce. I got the spicy chicken waffle.
They don't freak. They don't freak, chat. They don't freak.
That mac and cheese look good.
Yeah,
mac
and cheese.
Y'all, what's that?
It's egg and cheese.
Oh.
And I got the churro waffle.
They don't freak, chat.
Mm.
For all my Hispanics out there.
Oh, yeah.
8.5.
Easy.
8.5.
Chat, they don't eat. I ain't gonna lie. I was telling the truth on this, but this shit kind of good.
This is good as hell.
Y'all like it?
It's jump, damn.
Let me get a knock in there off, please.
Hell nah.
Shit. I give this an 8.5 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to give it a solid 10.
I'm going to give it a
10.
It's crazy.
I didn't even taste this shit.
By the looks of it.
I'm going to give it a 9.
10. I'm going to give it a
little. It's kind of expensive, y'all. I thought we see.
Why are you here, Ralph?
Kind of expensive. Brown, eggs, waffles, sausage.
This is good as hell.
A 10, I don't
know. 8.5.
The waffle, and niggas know me, that y'all know that I don't eat nothing without sauce.
I don't even eat breakfast. I don't even eat breakfast, y'all. Y'all comment somewhere y'all want us to try.
We might have to go to LA.
We got a waffle. It's an Nutella strawberry with whipped cream waffle. I got it. Let's try it. Put that syrup over it. Matter of fact, let's try without the syrup first. You feel me? Look at that.
Charlie.
That boy, that big ass. They say it's the first time he's going. God, motherfucking damn. Look, y'all.
You see me, don't you?
For it.
You see me, don't you?
Let me try this churro waffle. I
ain't gonna lie.
Oh, okay.
Hey, pass me some shirt.
Some what?
I got some shirt. But when you get down that bacon,
you better take that bag.
This churro waffle, 8.5 out of
10. Damn, we rating this bitch high as hell.
It's the taste is
good. Oh, yeah. That waffle like that, though. I ain't gonna care.
A waffle station, you might got something going on.
It's the flavor.
And I like what you got going on.
I might have a new custom.
Might. They do.
Yeah, it's right up the road, too.
Dre, you missing out.
I could have went to Buffalo Wild Wings and got a strawberry lemonade for $5.
This shit good as hell. Mm-hmm.
And half of that burger fit me.
But that waffle like that, bro.
This shit good as hell, yeah. Now we're going to put the syrup over it.
That waffle like that, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Watch this. Here, Jay.
Let me get some waffle house ain't got shit on there.
I got the rest. I don't want it. I don't need too much. It's too much sweetness already. All I need is enough to try it.
I ain't gonna lie.
This shit
like
good,
you said,
boy.
AJ, fuck a waffle house.
No, ain't no fuck a waffle house. I ain't never seen a waffle this big. Me either.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, good. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Damn.
Yeah.
This tastes like cinnamon toast crunch.
Okay, whipped cream. I rated a 6. You know, they give me a little too much. Nutella, perfect. They ain't put too much and not too less. And the waffle's a 10. Their waffle, they probably got the best waffles I've ever had.
I ain't gonna lie, the waffle's crazy.
What happened
with that syrup? Something deadly.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't gonna lie, the waffle's crazy. And I love sweets.
This shit good as hell, y'all. Overall, this, I give it a, what did I say the first time? I don't think I said it now. 7.5. Mm. Yeah. The I suggest y'all to come. Waffle Station, y'all.
This restaurant deserves 5 stars.
It is 5 stars. I done told you that. You didn't believe me. Now you do, huh?
What the fuck they make that waffle out of sugar? Like, they got good. It's motherfucking good. I'm telling you, a little bit like that, bro.
Seem like they soaking in syrup for 24 hours.
Overnight?
No, hey, you don't need no syrup on this whole thing.
But it's something in there.
This is the only thing that was like, eh.
Cause it's trying to finesse it too much. Instead of just making somebody really like,
they heard it was niggas first time trying to be fancy with us. Couldn't even give us no ice. It's okay though.
Only thing I'd say is this food is just too sweet. Ain't really a sweet person.
You eating, ain't he?
Yeah.
Okay then.
So 20 motherfucking miles, I'm gonna eat the hell out of
it. I had mine good, bro. Let me try to have mine. I want the one with ketchup on it. Let me stop. Rip it.
Put the other one down.
Hash brown, we got it. Let's try it.
I ain't gonna lie, I like this. I like it.
Hold on, now I might get another waffle.
I get it 7. Just because it's a little too greasy.
Mm-hmm.
But overall, it's crunchy and it's fried right.
Bro, it's something in that waffle, like sugar, cinnamon sugar. You can eat them hoes plain.
Mm-hmm. The eggs look good.
It's perfect.
That boy Rob got the overall good meal, hood meal. All right, let me put this down and go back to my food.
Say again.
This is where it's at right there.
What you mean?
Sausage, egg, cheese, and something about sriracha. I don't taste no sriracha.
So they lied.
Yup. This supposed to be have sriracha, but I don't see sriracha.
That whole bag right there.
Oh, you probably got to put a sriracha up there yourself.
I don't want any sriracha, though.
You want some sriracha?
You want some sriracha?
Man. Oh, you said that, man.
I don't even like sriracha.
I don't even know how it tastes.
I love sriracha. Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
I know your grandma got some sriracha on the table.
Mm-mm.
With them mixing bowls. You know them little mixing bowls?
Mm-mm.
Yes, you do.
Mm-mm.
They got a little handle that you smash stuff up in it.
Mm-mm, I don't know.
You ain't got no peppers near it?
Nah.
I don't believe it.
I'm getting full.
I'm full as hell.
I'm going to need your plate. Is your happy plate?
Mm-mm.
Well, like you don't know who the hell you talking to. Somebody that
have
a plate.
Damn, I said happy plate, nigga. Happy
plate.
I ain't
think that hoe gonna make me fool. But I forgot we eat 2 motherfucking waffles at the time. Waffle on top, waffle on bottom. But it's a mind thing.
Yeah, but enough.
Say if we had 2 pancakes like that.
Mm-hmm. But they just
did. Oh, shit, I'm about to give us some more.
I just want the chicken out.
I should have got me a chicken one. I want to try
it. That chicken is so good.
Are you, which one you get?
The spicy chicken.
So you it was so when I say I was going to get it, you was talking shit, but you, it was okay. You got it.
I didn't say nothing.
Man, you said that shit looked nasty.
Nah, that ain't what you were pointing
at. Yes, it was. That was it.
That looked like a ham sandwich you were pointing
at. That was a chicken sandwich.
I got the spicy chicken sandwich, bro. My shit.
It was good. I should have got that too.
Yeah, why would you come to a chicken and waffle place and not get a chicken and waffle?
This is a waffle station. It's a waffle.
Why?
It's my waffle station.
That's what I'm saying.
But they ain't got to do all of this extra shit.
You know what I'm trying to
tell
you,
they cut all my shit gone. That shit said juiced right here. Everything else is foam. 6.
This the worst thing. This is the worst thing.
They
didn't
have to do that.
It's good, off. But it just looks.
They were better off. They could have gave me water for what the fuck I give a fuck about.
They
It tastes like real strawberry.
It do taste like strawberry.
Yeah,
strawberry.
I don't taste no lemonade either.
You drunk yours too fast.
No, I didn't. I still got
it. It tastes like lemonade.
I'm done. I can't eat it. Who want this?
Let me see.
I'm full, but I can't do it. That shit filled me up.
Man, that whole pot
is sweet as hell. That is sweet as hell. You can tell how it
works. It's good as hell, though. Let me see you try this.
Come on.
Man, damn. You got a bag in there, throw it in that bag. AJ, help him.
Man, what the fuck is that thing in that?
Yeah. It should be in there, yeah.
Mom, no shitty fork. Mom, what the fuck you need two forks for?
I broke the other one.
Well, there's three forks in that end.
No, it's a knife.
Oh.
Ain't nothing like a good meal to hit. Big up person, big
one. Man, niggas don't hop on a 2K no more, bro.
Man,
I don't even play the game.
I don't play the game.
Man. I only play the game at work. I don't play it at the crib.
I don't play the game.
I might start back playing, dude.
I got me chilling and everything.
God damn. You fuck with it?
You don't want the sausage? You want sausage?
Too sweet for your Chris,
I don't eat sausage.
That shit just right.
Either.
You eat sausage raw?
Hell no.
Rate it.
I did before.
Mano, stop riding these people.
Five,
stop riding these people. Dick. This place was so ass. It was a
like
Mano
a
told me to rate all this stuff.
That shit right good. I
the strawberries
him.
Is.
Now I'm playing it.
I really just had the strawberry.
All right, we're gonna rate it. Overall, I give it an 8. I didn't like the drink. It was too much foam.
You want a sauce?
Yeah.
Huh?
I can't make.
Yeah.
Man, it isn't here. Let me restart that motherfucker. Everybody talking over me.
I told that nigga said he was a fool. Why is you doing that nasty ass shit?
What he does?
Dip that sausage in that.
Dip that shit in whipped cream.
This sausage tastes like prison sausage.
I don't know what prison sausage.
Nigga ain't never been in prison, not one time. Talking about to tell a prison sausage.
I'm gonna give it a
9.5. Damn, that's high. Yeah.
No, I'm gonna give it an 8.5.
8.5, what you give it, Chris?
I give it a 7.5.
AJ.
I give it an 8.5, as you can see above my head.
Why would you say?
Okay, I'm gonna give it a good 8. The other two takeaway is because of the damn drink. The drink threw it off. There was a bunch of I don't know where the lemonade. I seen the strawberry. I don't know where the lemonade went. But everything else was foam from the top, as you can see.
They had strawberries on
everything. I'm gonna say 8.5. I'll try to get some healthy shit.
Man,
that mango look good. But the food,
I don't taste a lick of mango in this, man.
Overall, 8. Waffle Session, if you want to come to Waffle Session, it's here in Micro, it's North Carolina, though.
The food is good, though.
Food is great. Lie, it's good. I liked it. I got full, and I gave my waffle to Chris McCray.
And Chris McCray gave it the fuck away. Because that hoe tasted like rest home pussy.
Woo! Hey, shit. How you know how I'm busy taking
my car? I was in there one day, I had a janitor, and I had wiped this woman's ass.
So, and you tried it?
Put my tongue
that
on.
That nigga can't hold it. Boom. Yeah, I like that old nasty.
Say, man.
He said, yeah.
Nigga trying to wipe to like, yeah. They say you was an old dirty ass bitch.
Boy, Charles White is a trip, man.
Yeah, he is fun.
Yeah.
You two niggas funny.
Yeah.
Boy, Mondo, I like the new. I like this. peanut butter inside, yes, outside, sir. Jelly. Mm-hmm. No, girl.
Don't turn the camera around. The whole thing gonna see a crack.
Y'all just fucked my wrap up.
Go ahead, AJ.
Inside peanut butter, outside jelly. No Carolina said my baby tatted on my belly.
Huh? You get that bullshit tatted, I'm gonna be mad at your ass. Don't get that bullshit tatted on your stomach, man.
Nah, bro, that shit would be hard, bro. Like the city itself.
One more time. You gotta hear me.
Inside peanut butter, outside jelly. North Carolina sell my baby tatted on my belly.
Go to jelly, go to killing 95. You know I get a telly. Fuck wrong with a nigga, you can't spell it. My name is Chris, and you know that I'ma smell it. Give me 20 grams, and you know that I'ma sell it. I'ma beat his ass, and I'ma fucking rip it. Because you know, it's LS money on debit.
This nigga talking crazy, but they not fucking with mine. And he is really Hispanic. Yo. Nigga talking crazy, and you know we in the band, though. Serving them peas, and we got the racks.
Yo,
on
us. This
nigga talking crazy, and you know he like
balloons.
I'ma come through, he got a big ass hat.
Come on.
And if he keep on talking while I'm rapping, he gon' get slapped.
And he got some ashy hands trying to come.
Ooh. I got a question for y'all.
Yeah.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
What three goals y'all want to get done for Kobe year?
For Kobe year?
I mean, it's 2024.
Kobe, what you mean? Kobe. This is Kobe year, 2024.
But this ain't got nothing to do with Kobe.
I'm saying
Kobe being dead.
Oh, man.
God. Three goals. I want to have $1 million. No, I want $8,000.
Hell no, $8,000.
Nah, I'm flat. I want to have at least 50 bands saved up by the end of the year.
I want,
and then I want, I want to buy me some land.
What?
I want to buy me some land.
Oh, okay. I think so. You want to buy your land.
And. I want to get closer to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
First, I want to get closer to God. Then, I want my boy to blow up on YouTube. I want us to be living in a mansion in Houston. Fucking every bad bitch. Nah, I'm playing. I want to go to Houston. I want to take care of my baby.
Uh-huh.
I want.
Man, that's more than
keep
three,
my mama
man.
Out the hood, cause you know we from the hood. We ain't never had.
Now
we
not.
We ain't never had a boy hot dogs out of the wash machine. You ain't never.
All right, Rob, your turn, man.
You never had
three goals.
Three goals.
Need $8,000.
I want $8,000.
Nah, for real though. You feel me? Me and my brothers up, man. We gotta work toward that, man.
Mm-hmm.
For two, man. Get close to my God, Lord, Savior.
Just come with me. Just copy me.
Nah, for real.
Just copy me.
We all should.
I'm just saying, just copy me.
Okay. And for the third one.
Let's be a bitch ass nigga. Let me start. Go ahead.
I don't have a third one, man. I don't see no third one. You know why? Because the first two going to fall through.
Mm. What's your third one, man?
I don't need no third one.
Everybody got to have a third one.
He said three for a reason.
Shut your ass
trying
up.
Trying to be goddamn awkward.
Because you always trying to do that shit. You won't be different than everybody. That's why you're Montclair. They told you this going to be a simple meet and greet. So I wore my...
What's your third one, bro?
And he won't wear Montclair and shit. He always want to be different
than take care of my family.
Okay. So, all right, you two, that's the end of the video.
You didn't even say your thing.
My first one is make it out of the hood with me and my boys.
On BD.
The second one is put my grandma in a mansion. Nah, it don't even gotta be a mansion. It just need to be a house.
I'm about to say you a fucked up ass nigga.
It's by her house.
Yeah.
Your mother
gonna
say they gonna get ice cream.
Butter pecan.
I love
First one is get out the hood with the boys. Second one is take my mama. Wait, my mama dead. Hold on. No, I mean, I meant to say my grandma. My grandma.
That's wild.
Put my grandma in the crib. Wait, wasn't that go with the first one though?
What's your third one?
Yeah, you already said your put third your grandma one? In the crib.
Bro. But I'm saying, wouldn't that go with the first? If I'm, if man, we all make it out, granddaddy? I would put my grandma.
I don't want to live in a mansion with your granddaddy and your grandma.
They live together. Man, I don't even got goals. Fuck goals. I don't got goals. I don't got goals.
Those three of your niggas came at me for not saying that third goal.
I don't got goals.
Yes, the fuck you.
I'm over. They already here.
I'm gonna pass my BBD. No. Why'd you put Deja in it?
That's automatic, though.
No, it ain't. No, your grandma automatic. And granddad should be automatic.
What you mean?
You old simp ass boy.
Boy right there. Boy.
That's automatic, so though. If I make it, she already out. She oh, been out.
Shit, you go used to see all the bitches up talking about your lil.
Bro.
What?
Boy, you gonna see so much bitches, boy.
Is that what you gonna do, Chris?
Nah, I ain't gonna do that. I ain't no fucked up ass nigga. My little business since I was goddamn.
See, Chris is the definition of money gonna change.
When I got
me.
My money, I was gone.
Money gonna change.
When
me.
I got my money, I was good. When I got my check, I was gone.
You know how they be like, money nah. Ain't gonna change me. And then somebody is like,
money gonna change
money changed me.
Cause y'all fuck niggas not promoting us right now. Y'all got them click hopping.
Just to let you know right now, if I ever had $1 million, just no money gonna change
I'm not
me.
Giving it back to Selma.
But I ain't talking about money. I ain't talking about money gonna change me in a bad way. I'm talking about in a good way.
For the good, no cap.
Y'all niggas blow. Y'all don't call, hit niggas up.
I'll
fuck
be the same,
you.
Either way.
I ain't gonna
I think money should
nigga.
Change anybody.
I'm flex on y'all pussy boy.
In a good way.
Shit,
I'm investing.
I'm a flex on y'all pussy boy.
I'm investing.
I done seen a million.
Invent.
Then why the fuck you still here?
You still here. I seen
two. Nigga, I want to say, nigga, I want to see everybody up a meal. So I'm like, oh yeah, he up a meal. Oh, fuck you, God. That bitch.
Seen
oh yeah, I forgot I had a surprise to show y'all. Let me show y'all a surprise. Not y'all, I'm talking to YouTube, y'all.
I didn't know the license.
So that means that you can show your gun in the video.
Ooh, no, I don't want it like that. What are you talking about? Niggas gonna get demonetized. Shit, this shit on every damn thing. I'm gonna have to cover some of that shit off.
Yeah, get take down my cell phone number.
But in the state of North Carolina, that's basically not shit. I don't mean to hate them, you know.
What you mean?
You can buy guns.
That's everything.
But you can buy guns anyway.
Anybody can buy a
I
gun.
I can still carry.
No, you can't. You can carry, yeah, because that's what you want to do. But lawfully, you can't carry.
I can't wait to pop them.
I can open carry. I open carry all the time.
Open carry, you got to be on your hip. Like Jarrell used to go when we used to go to school.
Jarrell just
want
that shit on his
hip.
Right
here.
He was pointing at my drink.
Jarrell is a Jarrell is citizen arrest a bitch. I'm telling
he
you.
He a real officer, so he a really arrested bitch now.
They going to ask for what? What you arrest him for? And what he going to say?
I was surprised he ain't citizen arrest Chris ass. Chris beat this shit out there, boy.
There y'all ready to see the video? Here you go. Boy, Chris, you done put the paws on him.
Nah, man,
please stop.
Look how he kick it. Look how he kick it.
I don't get no rep off that
send
shit.
Send me the video,
man.
So I can put it on the video.
I don't get no rep off that
you
shit.
You don't get no rep off it, but he
good
did.
Good shit, bro.
I'm he's goddamn.
Man, he told me he ain't get no rep.
He's in the camera that
you were there?
No, I wasn't there. I seen the video.
So mind your motherfucking business.
No, you mind your motherfucking business, Hispaniel.
Shut up, Blackie.
That's fine. I'll be
they Blackie. Got stores,
but when the green, when they come check everybody's green card,
and you got no green card, I'm already a citizen.
No, you.
I'm a U.S. citizen because I was born in the state
he not
of
a
New
US.
York,
what
Brooklyn.
You put on your work application?
You said what?
Well,
I put alien.
Yeah, oh no, what the question? Oh no, what the question? Be
that's
asking.
What you are, a legal alien.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
U.S. citizen. What state was you born in? New York, Brooklyn. Brooklyn, New York. I was.
You just a Mexican nigga that hang with black boys. That's they all.
I was born in Harlem.
Huh?
I was born in Harlem, New York. I used to tell everybody in my school, I'm from Camden, New Jersey.
because we used to go see my family from Cammy. It's my nigga, I knew you were young as hell.
When I do this, that means wrap it up. Everybody wrap this bitch up. All right, you two. We about to dip. I'm about to go home, go back to sleep. But that's I love y'all.
If y'all ever need Mondo, don't call him because he won't answer.
Please don't call me.
Yeah, don't call Mondo because he won't
answer. Don't call that man. Motherfucker either. Nah, Ralph answer.
No,
he
don't. I answer.
Ralph don't answer.
He don't answer. Ain't nobody answer. But we love y'all, y'all.
He wanna
y'all.
Get it so damn bad.
Damn, yeah, I'm ready to go to sleep. We love y'all, y'all. And we out. Peace.